मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, वेलकम बैक टू आवर प्लेटफॉर्म। टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट कंप्यूटर। माय टॉपिक बिलोंग टू क्लास 8। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर वर्किंग विद एमएस एक्सेस। एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेस एंड द फीचर्स ऑफ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Firstly, we will understand about the Microsoft Access, what we can do with the help of Microsoft Access. Microsoft Access is most popular and powerful RDBMS, means that Relational Database Management System, that serve as an integral part of a Microsoft Office. Means that it is a Microsoft Access is a RDBMS. I already told about RDBMS. What is the meaning of RDBMS? It is a relational database management system. Means that in that we will create many table, and after that we will try to link them. Link of them, we will create many table. After that we will link these tables. So this is a work of RDBMS. I already told about these things in my previous video. If you want to understand these things in detail, you can watch that video. So it is a relational database management system, and it is a part of Microsoft Office. It is a relational based database management system. It organizes data in the form of table. It organize our data in the form of a table. All the database we will create, it create these things in the form of table. Next is, it provide the facility to create relationship between the table by using the common field. Means that it provide the facility to create relationship between the table. We will create many tables, and after that we will try to create relationship between them. Between them we will create two relationship. After that, important features of Access. There are some other work that Access provide us. We can add, update, delete, view data. With the help of MS Access in table, we can add any type of data. We can also update this table. We can also delete anything in our table, and we also can view our data. Next, we can establish a relationship. I already told about you, we can easily create relationship in the MS Access. We can find and retrieve data in desired way by using queries. In my previous video, I also told about you queries. Again, I will tell about you queries. What is the work of queries? Suppose we are creating a table of a school's student, and we are writing all the student name in a table, and we have to find a student who read in class 8th. Then it is tough to find one by one. If we will see this table one by one, then it is very tidy work. Then we use query and try to find out our information. And we can easily find out how. In queries we will write down the name of a student and try to find out, and we can easily find out that type of information. How we will create queries, I will tell in my next videos. Now come to the next point. We also can print data in a specific layout by using reports. Yes, we also can find a report in MS Access, and we also print that report. Means what is the report? I again explain you. Suppose that if I want a student progress report, I want a result of a student, then I will use report and find the student, and after that I will print that student report. Now we will understand the features of MS Access in detail. Features of Microsoft Access. Now we will discuss about the features of Microsoft Access. Access provides the facility to break down large information into a short part. With the help of Access, we can easily break down our large information into a short form, because we will create database in the form of tables, so we easily break down our information into a short parts. Now come to the next point. Data redundancy is reduced, means that the duplication of data is reduced. What is the meaning of that? Suppose that we have to create two table. In one table we have to write down the name of a student, father's name and mother's name. In another table we have to make the marks of that student. So in this table we do not need to write again mother's name and father's name. We will link both the tables. We will link the both the tables, and when we linked, then in report automatically father's name and mother's name has been come with the their marks. Marks will be show, and mother's name and father's name will be show. All the things will be show. So we do not need to write again and again database in another table. So we do not need to create a duplication of data. It increases efficiency, speed, flexibility in searching and assessing the information. In table form, we easily can search our information, and it increases our efficiency, speed, flexibility in searching. Now come to the next point. Access facilitates sharing of data. With the help of Access, we can easily share our data. Now come to the next point. Access provides data security feature and maintaining the integrity. Access also provides the security of our data, by which we can maintain our integrity. Access provides the facility to create forms so that user enter required information in the respective fields. Suppose that a new student has been come in a school, then we will give a form, because Access provides the facility of form, and fill all the information, and when we enter it, it automatically come in the table. Again I am explaining that suppose a new student has been come, and we will give a form that is provided in Access, and all the information will be filled, and when we updated it, it automatically come in the table. So this also features has been given by the Access. Now come to the next point. Queries help us to get information in the specific topic from the information is stored in database. We store a lot of information. Suppose that we have created all the student data of a school. So if we have to find a single student of class 8, then which feature will help us? Query feature will help us. This feature help us to find a student from class 8. So there is also a feature of query by which we can get information according to our choice. According to our choice, we can find any type of information with the help of queries. Next point is report. Report allow you to present data in a meaningful and summarized manner. Means that Access also give a important feature, report, by which we can present our data in summarized manner. If we have to create a report card of a student with their mother and parents name, then we will use report. It will give all the information in organized and meaningful and summarized manner. So it give our data in the summarized manner. In printable form it also provide our data. These things has been provided in Excel. There are three things: forms, queries and report. It's very important options of Excel. These things we have to read in this chapter. I hope you got something about the Excel. If you got anything, you can लाइक इट, शेयर इट एंड सब्सक्राइब इट. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो.